What justice means to me is that there's change, and it's change from conditions that are dehumanizing to conditions that humanize people. It's change from conditions that oppress to conditions that uplift. And I think you know when justice has been done when you see evidence of that change and you see people's lives develop in ways that help us all, in ways that inspire us.